This video explains the process to uninstall the TDSMAN software. Currently, the TDSMAN software is installed in the system. In order to uninstall it, go to the control panel. Click on Uninstall a Program under Programs. Select the TDSMAN program, which has to be uninstalled. In this case, TDSMAN 2020-21 has been selected. Click on Uninstall. Click on Yes. On completion of uninstallation, click on OK. The TDSMAN software has been removed from the system. Thanks for your time. Hope you found it useful.